In this video, I will demonstrate how to assign spot types to your imported sequences. My entries are displayed in the Database Entries panel. This panel is located on the left-hand side in the main window. All experiments are listed in the Experiment Types panel. For each experiment defined in the database, there is a column present in the Experiment Presence panel. Since two experiments have been defined in this database, two columns are present here. Column 1 corresponds to my sequence experiment. A colored dot is displayed if a sequence is present for an entry experiment combination. To view the consensus sequence of a certain entry, I can click on the corresponding colored dot while holding down the Shift key. The assembly window can be called by clicking on this button. After cleanup of the assemblies, the consensus sequences can be screened against the downloaded SPA information. Screening can be done for all entries present in the database or for any selection of entries. I will select all entries in my database using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+A. I then select SPA typing, assign SPA types. Pressing OK starts the identification for my selected entries. The matched repeats are stored in this field and in the character type experiment. To view the repeats in a list, I click on the colored dot in the second column. The repeat numbers are displayed in the third column. The matched spot types are displayed in this information field. When the repeat information is currently not linked to a spot type, the text unknown is displayed. This ends this video. Please tune in to our other movies where more functionality is explained. Thank you for watching.